Ismael was born in Holanda in 1988. He founded Plumbeer in 2010 with Jan Willem Nijman. He is one of the developers of the company and a business guy. Apart from working on Plumbeer, he also spoke on events and conferences, talking about video games and indie games, and going to universities to explain all about the world of indies. Rami, in Plumbeer, has participated on the next projects: Super Great Box, Glitch Hika, Yeti Hunter, Serious Sam The Random Encounter, Luftra Users, Ridiculous Fishing, and Nuclear Throne. Nuclear Throne is the latest game of Plumbeer. It's an action roguelike about mutants that spend their war days trying to fight for the throne in a post-apocalyptic world. Rami Ismail served in this project as the game designer and producer. Nuclear Throne has been one of the best games for the company. The game competed with the best roguelikes in the market, like The Binding of Isaac. Ridiculous Fishing is a mobile fishing game where players use motion and touch controls to catch fish and subsequently shoot them out of the sky for the catch. The game is popular for its developers, battle between Game Nauts and Plumbeer. The idea came from Nijman when he was watching a tuna fisherman TV show. The game was first released as Flash Game with the name Radical Fishing. When they started developing the iOS version, Game Nauts released Ninja Fishing, a clone of the game that hurt Plumbeer more. Finally, when the game was released, received good scores by the reviewers.